podcast. Uno, dos, tres.
I was raised on black and tans. Well, Ronnie Drew and Van the Man. I go up to Mass on Sunday, and then it's back to the pub on Monday. I got a sister Megan with the Celtic cross tattoo. I'll tell you a few stories, and every one of them is true. My mother's brothers, sisters, cousins, aunties, uncles, Barney's father's mother had a cousin from Killarney. Well, my great-granddad and his mates, they try to make it to the States. His great-uncle, he was a failure. He got deported off to Australia. So they stowed upon a steamer on the famous White Star Line. I was raised upon these stories since I was the age of 9. My mother's brothers, sisters, cousins, aunties, uncle Barney's father's brother had a cousin from Killarney. On black and tans, where Ronnie Drew and Van the Man. I go to Mass on Sunday, and then it's back to the pub on Monday. I'm from the wrong side of the south side of an Irish neighbourhood. I've never been to Ireland, but I know it's in my blood. Oh, my mother's brother, sister's cousins, auntie's uncle, Barney's father's brother, had a cousin from